Hello friends, now we will be seeing the next level of questions in our multiples and factors. So are you all ready to solve with me? So here is your first question, okay? The question says, match the following. Okay? So here you have list A and this side we have list B. So A says first four multiples of 3, second first four multiples of 6, C, first four multiples of 5, and the next one is first four multiples of 10. Okay, and this side you have 6, 12, 18, 24, number 2, 5, 10, 15, 20, number 3, 10, 20, 30, 40, and number 4, 3, 6, 9, and 12. Okay, so now the options are option A, A1, B2, C3, D4, option B, A4, B1, C2, D3, option C, A2, B3, C1, D4, and option D, A4, B2, C3, and D1. Okay, so now we are going to match this question with the right answer. So the first one says first four multiples of 3. We know the multiplication of 3, right? So 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12. So where can you find it? Yes. So A will be matching with the fourth one. Okay. The next one says first four multiples of 6. Do we know the table of 6? So shall we say 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24. So, which means this will go with the first one. Coming to the third one, first four multiples of 5. Talking about the table of 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, which is the second one. Okay? And the last one is first four multiples of 10. Which is 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, and 10 fours are 40. That is the third one. So my answer will be 4, 1, 3, and 2. A4, B1, C2, and D3. Where can you find it, children? This is option B. So this is my right answer. Clear? Is this one clear? Shall we move to the next question?